That is the usual response that I hear from my clients as well as business owners all over the world. However, today you are in luck. Today we're going to cover 5 types of social media posts to promote your webinar, but also how to create them quickly and easily. How does that sound? If you've been spending time, especially trolling through social media, things like Facebook groups and LinkedIn, you would have probably noticed that there is a consistent theme around the types of posts businesses and business owners tend to post. These are the 5 most common social media posts. Tips and tricks, mistakes, quotes, a personal quote, and then your standard lead generation or general promo. So, sitting down and creating each one of these individually sounds like a lot of time and a lot of energy to be spent. However, there is a simple, quick and easy step-by-step process that can support you to create these quickly and easily. Are you ready for it? So step one is go to Canva or similar and create your 5 types of templates. So your templates for your tips, a template for your mistakes, a template for your personal quote, a template for your general quote, and a general promo. Now make sure that when you set up these templates, they are on brand. They use your fonts, your brand colors, your logo, and they are ready for you to populate. So that's step one. Now that you've got that ready, step two is think about a topic relating to your upcoming webinar. A good way to think about this topic or to source this topic is to think about the conversations you've had with your customers recently and pick a question that's being asked from your customers to you. So that's number two, think about a topic that is related to your webinar. Number three is think about 3 to 5 subheadings or subtopics that are related to that topic. For example, if we're thinking about this particular video, then 5 topics might be the different types of posts. So your tips post, your mistakes post, your personal quote post, a quote post, and your general promo post. Now these are going to form the basis of your content creation. So once you've got your general topic and your 3 to 5 subtopics or subheadings, then step number 4 is to create the content. Now you can either write your copy. So if you do write well, you can write your content. So write about between 600 and 800 words for this content. Now once you've written that, this can be either used as a video, so a video script like I'm doing right now. It can then also be used for a blog, a pulse article, and email marketing. So that's already 4 parts of marketing content that don't even include the social media posts. Then what we do is we take that content, and from that content we populate our social media templates. So we take the 5 subheadings and turn them into our tips. We find a really interesting quote from us, something that we've said, and turn that into a quote post from, in my case, Anna Osherov. We look at something that we said where we know people make mistakes. So in this particular instance, it might be around people try to write their social media content one post at a time. Let's repurpose content to make it easier for ourselves. So that would be a really good mistakes type post that you can pull out. And then your general promo is basically your general promo post for your webinar, but you can take some of the great content you've created to help promote it. And finally, just search Google for an interesting quote or statistic based on the topic you've come up with. So they are your 5 steps. Create your templates, pick a topic, choose your subtopics, write 600 to 800 words, and then turn that into your social media posts plus your blog, your pulse article, your video script, and even your email marketing. This will take you 2 to 3 hours and will give you enough content to be able to schedule for the next month. So there you go. There are 5 types of social media posts to promote your webinar and how to quickly and easily create them. Thanks again for tuning in to another Wednesday Wisdom. As always, if you've enjoyed this, please do like, share, comment, give me some feedback on this particular Wednesday Wisdom video. And remember, you were born to influence.